Now. If they survive, they redeploy. Get that gas moving in.
UAV active.
Well, what do we have?
In the gulag. Fight for your chance to redeploy. Here we go. Get ready to fight. You're up next. One on your squad. Finish the job. You took a beating. Back to base with you. Not hard out there. Return to base for debrief.
Moving here.
Field of view. Brightness 50. Undergrowth. Vertical sinkoff.
Done!
of our forces. Our forces are outperforming expectations. We're holding sectors.
Thank you. Introducing a new variable. Placing gas trap. Placing an independent variable.
Now you'll return to nature. And what I mean is, bugs and birds will eat you.
Shields are recharging.
Hostile right here. Star sent. Contact the target.
Vision is clear.
I bathe in the look. There are unscotty to be found.
Now you'll return to nature. And what I mean is bugs and birds will eat you.
Thank you. Wait, just a...
Hey, stop!
Hold on!
You look familiar. You there! Stop!
ما مشكلته؟ oh.
أتظن ذلك؟
Hey, that's the outlaw they seek! You guard! Over here!
كف عن ذلك! أسترق السمع إلى العلماء. سأرسل والدي في إثرك.
You die now!
Spare me the chatter.
ما مشكلتك؟
احذر أيها السيد! أنت كبير وأنا
Hold a moment!
Hey, you! Hold a moment!
You dare!
Come back to the way of peace!
How dare you show you!
Pay for your crime!
Repent, or you will not.
ويحك أتريد إيذاءك؟
Prepare for battle. On it. Easily. Sound strategy.
30 seconds to battle.
Flanking!
The battle begins.
If they want war, then we shall give it to them!
First blood. First blood.
Absolutely. I have you now. Ah! Nothing beats the fray. To battle! Aye. Now's the time! Top is missing. Orders received. Smart move. Engaging. Yes. Tactical. On it. Repositioning. Let's see you bleed. Closing in. Yes. To the vanguard.
I thought we'd lost you for a moment there.
Just thinking, pondering, ruminating, all the big words.
Oh, that gotta hurt.
Name
seemed to have worried about you coming out of that one unscathed.
Aw, you were worried about me?
Only in as much as I'm done for if you get yourself killed.
Kinda want more of a challenge.
I'm very glad to hear it.
I know, right?
How many of them are there?
I'm gonna say a party for them. Let's dance. Yeah.
¡Bienvenidos a México! Traffic ahead. Watch out for that. Lovely day for a drive! I'll track the storm! So sigue adelante! Keep going!
Those roots don't look like your magic.
They aren't. These roots are part of the Great World Tree and make travel between the realms possible. Approach the table.
How does it work?
You will need this, a Bifrost, to create travel between realms. It can capture, hold, and transfer the Light of Alfheim. Place the Bifrost there.
What now?
Give it a moment. The temple needs time to wake up from its long slumber. It is from this room, and this room alone, that you will be able to cross between realms. What you see before you represents the temple in which we stand, as well as the realm towers that encircle the Lake of Nine outside. All the realms exist in the same physical space, reflections of each other. These doors, the towers outside, and the Nine realms are all intertwined and coexisting on the branches of the World Tree, separated only by the Bifrost Light of Alfheim. This place can focus and control that light.
And is this the World Tree?
Only an artistic representation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The Tree of Life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life. Birth, growth, death, and rebirth. Every strand transcending time, transcending space. Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works. But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes. The wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
Wait, there's no tower on this one.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin. Every realm has a travel rune that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination. We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost. You don't want to lose that. Now the realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open. See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses and amplifies the power of the Bifrost, opening the bridge to that realm. That's why realm travel is only possible from this room.
What about that one realm tower missing from the lake?
The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all realms over 100 winters ago, when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery. Follow me.
The Bifrost is dark.
This trip was its last use. There's no going back until it's replenished with the Light of Alfheim.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
And you'll be able to make that black breath go away?
With the captured Light of Alfheim, yes.
We're proud of you, Batgirl.
This thing is taking forever.
Should have just given up.
Maybe you should have asked her for a charge.
Incredible!
Rick!
Every time.
Shit!
Report at 2:45 on City Avenue in the Mission Canal.
I was glad Professor Weasley asked me to accompany you.
Really?
Yes. I had planned to extend an invitation to you myself. I thought you might enjoy a butterbeer in the village. The timing of Professor Weasley's owl was perfect. I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas. But that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Oh, I do not mind the cold so much, but it has taken some getting used to. I did not grow up around snow. Oh, wait, over here. I often spot lacewing flies in this area.
Oh? What's so special about them?
They are interesting to look at, but if you stew them, you can also use them in potion making. Look, from the Forbidden Forest, hippogriffs. I wonder if something startled them. I heard rumors that hippogriffs had been spotted nearby.
I think Poppy's already seen the hippogriffs.
Absolutely.
Likely already named them.
That's the Forbidden Forest on the left. It's off limits to students, as the name implies.
Why is it off limits?
The professors claim it is too dangerous. I think that calling it forbidden only makes it more alluring. Ah, there's Hogsmeade over the crest, past that ruin. I would spend all of my time exploring if I could.
I confess, I was surprised when Professor Weasley mentioned that you knew the area, since you're relatively new here.
She said that? She knows more about me than I had thought. I will say, while I certainly learn a great deal in class, much can be gleaned outside of the castle walls. How are you settling in? I remember the weeks that followed my arrival feeling quite strange. Everything was so new and unfamiliar.
I'm getting used to things. What about you? Do you finally feel settled?
I still miss my homeland, but it is beautiful here too. And getting out of the castle and exploring helped me to adjust quite a bit. Hogwarts has become something of a home now, I would say. Hopefully it will for you too. Mr. Moon! He is the Hogwarts caretaker. Looks a bit worse for wear. Hello, Mr. Moon. Have you met our new fifth year?
Pleasure. You might want to turn back, Miss Onai. Turn and run.
Is everything all right, sir?
Oh, it looked right at me. Eyes big as saucers.
What did Mr. Moon?
Demi guys. Ugly and airy and terrifying. I shall be at the castle where it's safe. Good luck to both of you.
Around and move. You only lose if you stay down.
Enemy needs 15 kills to win.
Somebody call this.
No way to treat your queen! No time for whinging! Move out! Somebody wants the death penalty. Pick up your feet, you drongos! There'll be consequences for that. Move out!
Enemy needs 10 kills to win.
You only lose if you stay down. Is it?
Enemy needs 5 kills.
Take the grit out of your knickers and move!
Enemy needs 4 kills to win.
You think I don't know that?
I'm just worried.
Everyone's worried. Show some faith. Ooh, sorry.
Up with you boys, because I thought you liked action. Couple of days on the lam, and you lot have all turned yellow.
Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this score they're planning. Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Colm O'Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close.
Whoa there.
Watch out!
Oh.
You need to learn how to ride.
All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two, hold position here. Let's go.
Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma.
This is not how we planned it.
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal act. look like locksmiths. Look at it this way. If I'd actually let you break...
Reported an active narcotic sale. Please converge on Tenderloin. Over.
Advised. Assault reported. Need additional units to the lower east side.
Reminds me of the Jedi training grounds. It feels different. Older. This place. Power's still running down here. Let's see if we can hit the lights. Not bad. Think we could walk on that? The droid has been here for hundreds of years.
I'm more of a poncho guy.
Use the horns to activate the bridge. Then you can reach the crane controls. I think? After so many idle years, who really knows?
This droid's got more than a screw loose.
What was that?
I said... Hold tight, T.
Well done!
I'll have you free soon, T.
Take your time. I've only been pinned here for a while. I don't have your name in my data banks. When did you pass the trials?
Never took them. I was knighted in the field.
And what was the reason for this flagrant breach of protocol?
It's a long story. Say I do.
No matter, but I think she would have liked you. I need to get out of here. I am very fortunate you came along when you did.
Yeah, you could have been down here forever. That planet you mentioned. What's it like?
Tanalo? What a wondrous place!
Be a part of this.
Oh.
moly. I guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones. Hoping
to... what the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Tess?
Coming.
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do. Yeah.
So what? Are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
It's totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
Search for supplies.
That's it, Roach.
out.
You heard. Avian soil's yielding pots.
How's that?
Simple. Every path.
There, Roach. Go, go.
Beware, for you know neither the day
you know,
nor
Gerard,
the hour.
Tell her from the hills outside town. We've brought sheep cheese to market.
Of course I know.
La 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 la.
Crawl back under your rock.
Witcher.
Oh, I've had enough of living.
Have we not met before? In Loch Moy, perchance.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Redania.
Oh. Ah, fuck.
Got a pass.
Oh, you don't need a pass. You're from Novigrad, 8 generations and more.
Almost there.
Sam?
Nice jump.
Come on. Yeah, give me a hand. Sheesh, you might. This is just feeding you enough. That place is kind of empty. Where's everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those. How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt. This way. That was easy. Come on. Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me.
Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again. Okay. No guts. No glory. Just don't think about it. You got this. See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, through here.
Right behind you.
Jump coming up.
Okay.
Here.